So this is the big mango tree that was, you can still see on the leaves where the infection was out of control. It was just going berserk, and this tree now is healthy, happy. The mold is dead, absolutely DEAD, but it still exists. See that? Right? So that's the thing. It'll kill your mold. It won't remove it, but like your tree can go on and prosper. Yep. See that leaf? It's very healthy, even though it's covered in dead mold. It can still respire and photosynthesize. But that tree was tiny before.